Alright, hello everyone. So when we last left off, you were in the belly of the maelstrom. Or in the mouth, anyway. What on earth? Hold on. What even are you? Take a look at you for a second. What? You know what? I'm about to suck at you. Don't want to touch you. Is that, wait a minute, is that all I can carry? Yep, alright. Okay. That looks acidic, but... Okay, do I need to, like, aim up? Do I need to wait a second? No. Do I need to slam it? Yep, okay. Nothing else around, right? No? Okay, we're on its tongue. Okay. Oh god, this is a slide, isn't it? Yep. This is so disgusting. Oh god, get out of the water. Away from me. And that's his heart? There's so much to collect here, my word. I'm not jumping yet, so... Yeah, okay. So let me just collect everything down here. God dang it, these friggin' microscopic... Whoops. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Can't even use that, but okay. And you guys, I can just ignore. Both happens for like you figured that like hurt the guy. This is his heart just out in the middle of an open cavity. Nothing happens, okay. I'm telling you, that's like Tarzan kinda. Alright, yeah, whatever. Ooh, perfect. I need these. No, you don't. Let me have my last friggin'. Nope. Can't touch this. Leave me alone. Why is this guy have a bug? And you know what? I'm not gonna ask. This is friggin' maelstrom we're talking about. He'll eat anything, I guess, so... Ugh, swear to god. Freaking... Yeah, I'm totally gonna lose if I don't... If I don't avoid these things. Sit your ass down. Hold on, we'll get down. Get lost. On the capillaries, or whatever the heck they're called. It's nasty. Frickin' sit down. There we go. Are you serious? Okay, this guy's got two hearts. And like... Gosh. You can't even tell... You know what, whatever. And... Just gonna... Thank you. Thank you. What am I supposed to do here? You're kidding me, right? Why is this a level? Why is this a level? It's actually faster paced than it looks. It really doesn't help I have total control of the mouse here. Get out of here. Now what does that accomplish? Oh. That's disgusting. Now where does it even take me? Okay, fair enough. Alright, we're here now. Full health again. Thank the Lord. We're in a swamp, I guess. If he goes this to start, so I'm assuming I lost all my rocks. Okay, no, I'm dead. What are these? Okay, mud kips. Red ones. God, I just murdered them outright. Forget about whatever else. Ooh, what's up here? Alright, that's just an alternate route. Alright. Okay, I get that. Okay, that's one. Okay, it's just tall enough now. To get up there anyway. Let me explore around first. Frog. I like that you don't really get rewards for killing enemies. You can just choose to walk around the entire time if you want. Sit down. Listen, I have no mood for this. Okay. There you go. No. There we go. Oh god. Dang it. Alright, gonna wait for the next one. There we go. Oh god, there's rats! No. Close off. I don't know why they sound like chicks. Come on. Is there anything up here? No. There we go, that's another. What did that accomplish? Alright, there we go. I can jump all the way up there. Aw, the frickin' monkeys are back. Sit down. Sit down. I'm not even gonna deal with you. Here we go. Ow. For sick monkey. Get a nice shoe. There's some nuts over here I forgot about. Come on. There we go. Alright, and that's a way out of here. There we go. I hear the rats. Come here. Another slide? Or is it just a... Yep, it's another slide. Dog. Scamper. This is the way out of here. Alright, what's going on now?
Oh, God. Who are you? What are you doing here? Excuse my manners, but there's been some strange stuff happening around here. Eggs have been mixed up in their nests. And since you're here, you can help sort things out. Return all the eggs to their correct nest, and I'll help you leave. But not until then! Watch out for some of the mother birds. If they catch you carrying eggs around, I don't know what they might do.
Alright. That same mother from before. I guess we gotta help her sort out the eggs? I don't... Don't ask me how this works. Friend. Don't care. Sit down. Alright, I'm just gonna collect everything around here before I actually get to sorting. Oh, beetles. I've never seen you guys in a while. And I smell something over here. Where to? It really doesn't help that there's no smell trail. Nope. Sit down, beetle. Oh, okay. Guess that works. I can jump too. Alright, that's another nest. Nearly dead already. Come on, get up here. I'm gonna have to read this. Sorry, friend, buddy. Okay, so, avoid the feathers. Sounds easy enough. No, I need you. I don't care for you. Sit down. I don't have time for this. Alright, and we've gone full circle. So, let's see here, okay, so, alright. This seems like a pretty basic thing to do, so I think what I'm gonna do... Oh my god, okay, that's sticky water. Sit down. Really? Alright, let's start with... Because it goes in a circle, right? So... This egg needs to go in that nest. And I don't believe that there are any actual egg thieves in the way. So... Or any, like, mother birds in the way, I mean. So, hopefully... I should be able to just grab this and go. This is the easiest one, I think. Oh, hold on. I can't, like... Okay. There's something I'm missing. Oh, I should have gone the other way. Okay, I gotta carry this up, though. Alright. Pardon me, gents. Okay. No, no, no. Sorry, another bird. Hold on. Excuse me. There we go. Alright, that's one done. So now let's see here. This one. It's a golden egg. And I gotta avoid the mother over there. So the only course of action is this way. Wait a minute, hold on. Is there anything around the mother? Oh, there we go. No, you don't. Don't care about you. Go, that's two. These puzzles are a lot more simple than I remember them being. Okay, and there's nothing in the way here, so I can just go. There we go. Once again, no idea why I couldn't do this myself, but whatever.
Returned all the eggs to their nest. Now, here's that help I promised you.
You couldn't have dropped me from like 20 feet. But... Alright, time to get out of here.
Furball, if you want to join in, come and talk to me.
Okay, let's see. Do I have a choice? Seems like there's no other way around.
You need to pass a test before you can play. See if you can follow this pattern.
Okay.
Personally, I don't think anything as furry as you has the brains to outwit us.
Okay. It's you. It's you. It's you. Then there's the one on the left. There we go. Okay. Alright, same thing. And there's that. Oh wait, what? God dang it, I messed up. Okay, it was that one. My bad. Okay. Alright. There. There. Alright, there we go. and then just straight across. Alright. Alright, and then just straight across again. Alright, come on. Straight across, and then what? Okay, that one. Doesn't really leave you room to hesitate either. Ah, just made it.
Must be brighter than I thought. Come join in. You can ride on our backs if you want.
All right, let's check out over here, I guess. God, no. Oh, well. Oh, there's dodos across the way. Let me try double jumps to this one. Okay, no, I got to, like, take the long way. Ah, dang it. No, dang it. Come on. Why is this so difficult? There we go. I gotta wait for the next one. Fuck. Really? This is annoying, to say the least. Dang it. Come on. I don't got all day. Can I just walk off him? Now that I think about it, is that possible? There we go. Alright, that's much easier, actually. Thank you. Friggin' dodos. Shoo. Alright. Look at that. Friggin' rats. Shoo. I don't care. Get lost. God, no. Look at this dodo. Shram. Shoot. Got time for you. I didn't expect to take two stones. Oh. Alright. No, I don't want to go up there yet. Hold on. Let's check out what's over here. Perfect. Back to full. I should have jumped. Alright. What do I gotta do for you?
It looks much higher from up here.
Can I just, like, smack you? Yep, that is what you're meant to do. Alright, cheers. Thank you. Freaking newt. Bed bugs were much scarier than they were. Oh, hold on. Nice smell. Nothing. Alright. There we go. Alright, time to get out of here. And I think after this we'll call it. Sorry y'all, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye everyone.